So I've always had problems with these extra long ground and power cords to my GY6. And I don't know why it never occurred to me that I could cut the cable, strip the cable, crimp a new connector, so that the cable fits.